I'm your reading teacher, Heather. 텐스토리 친구들, 안녕하세요. 선생님은 오늘 여러분에게 재밌는 동화책을 읽어줄 헤더 선생님이에요. I'm really excited to see you all today. 오늘 우리 친구들을 만나서 너무 기뻐요. Guys, what did you guys do today? 오늘 우리 친구들은 어떤 하루를 보냈나요? What time did you wake up? 언제 일어나서? When did you go to school? 언제 학교를 가서? What did you eat for lunch? 점심으로는 뭘 먹었어요? Today we're gonna read a story about a boy called Billy. 오늘은 빌리 친구에 대한 이야기를 읽을 건데요. He and you guys might have some common things. 우리 친구들과도 비슷한 하루를 보냈을 수도 있을 것 같아요. Now, let's get started. Okay, let's look at the title together. Billy's Day. 빌리의 하루. 오늘 같이 읽어볼 주인공, main character, 주인공 빌리 친구예요. What is he doing? Sleeping. And smiling, right? Why do you think he's smiling? 우리 빌리 친구가 왜 웃고 있을까요? Maybe he's having a happy dream. 좋은 꿈을 꾸고 있을까? 아니면 maybe he had a great day. 너무너무 좋은 하루를 보냈을까요? We're gonna find out. Let's start. Okay, it is a 6 o'clock. Can you guys see in the picture? Now, what time it is? It's 6 o'clock in the morning. 아침 6시예요. What do you guys do 6 in the morning? 우리 친구들 6시에 뭐 하나요? Still sleeping? 자고 있을까요? What about Billy? 빌리의 경우에는요. Billy's mom says, Wake up, Billy! Oh no, it's only 6. He has to wake up at 6. 우리 빌리 친구는 6시에 일어나나 봐요. 엄마가 깨우고 있어요. 빌리야, 일어나. Billy does not like 6. Why do you think so? 우리 빌리 친구는 6시가 싫대요. Because waking up can be really difficult. 아침에 일어나는 건 너무 힘들어요. Right? I totally agree. 선생님도 동의해요. But he has to wake up. Wake up, Billy. Okay, 우리 wake up 빌리 친구를 다시 같이 함께 깨워볼게요. Wake up, Billy. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Now it's 7 o'clock. 7시예요. 7 o'clock, Billy has breakfast. 자, 7시에는 무엇을 할까요? Breakfast. 아침을 먹습니다. Breakfast. What do you think he's eating now? 지금 뭘 먹고 있을까요? Today he's having pancakes. Pancakes. 미국 사람들, 서양 사람들은 아침에 이렇게 팬케이크를 주로 먹어요. What did you guys have for breakfast? 우리 친구들은 아침에 뭘 먹었을까요? I had banana. 선생님은 바나나를 먹었는데요. Billy likes 7. 우리 빌리 친구는 7시 7이 좋대요. Why? Because he can eat delicious breakfast. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Okay, now what time it is? It's 8 o'clock. What do you guys do when it's 8 o'clock? Billy walks to school with mommy. And Billy loves 8 o'clock. Look at Billy walking with his mom with a big smile on his face. He loves 8 o'clock. Why do you think? He probably loves school. Very good. He's a good student. Okay, let's move on to the next page. So, can you guys look at the clock together? What time it is? Can you tell me? At 9 o'clock. Right, it's 9. What do you guys do at 9? At 9 o'clock, Billy is in class with his friends. 우리 빌리 친구는 9시에는 친구들과 수업에 있어요. They are drawing. What do they think they are drawing? 뭘 그리고 있을까요? Animals. Oh, I think that's a cat or a lion. They are all having fun. 9 o'clock is so much fun. Wow, Billy likes drawing. Look at him holding a crayon, smiling. He's really happy. And the classroom is really pretty. 교실도 정말 이쁜 것 같은데요. Sunflower decoration. 해바라기도 보이고요. And students' name tag. 자, 우리 친구들의 이름이 적혀진 태그도 보이고 있어요. So, what time? 9 o'clock. And 9 o'clock is so much fun. Okay. Now, can you guys look at the clock and tell me what time it is? Yes, it's 10 o'clock. At 10 o'clock, Billy goes outside for recess. 자, 우리 이 미국과 서양 나라 학교에서는 recess, 밖에서 노는 시간이 있어요. Billy goes outside for recess. 이것을 recess라고 해요. Recess. 자, 이 시간 동안에 he plays hide and seek. 자, 숨바꼭질 with his friends. 우리 빌리가 여기 숨어 있어요. He's hiding under the slide. 자, do you think he can find him? 술래가 찾을 수 있을까요? 10 o'clock is even more fun. 자, 심지어 more, 더 재밌어. Why? Because it's recess, 노는 시간. 어디서 노는 시간이에요? Outside. He get to play hide and seek and play with friends. They are all having fun. Aren't you a little jealous? 우리 친구들, 빌리 친구 노는 거 좀 부럽지 않아요? Okay, let's move on to the next page. Now, can you tell me what time it is? Now it's 11. It's already 11 o'clock. So at 11, Billy and his class sing about animals with their teacher. They are singing together. And what are they singing about? Animals. 동물에 대한 노래를 부르고 있어요. The chicken says, clock, clock, clock. 자, 이런 노래를 부르고 있는 것 같은데요. 몇 시에? At 11. I think he's a good singer, right? And the teacher is playing the piano. So 11 o'clock, they sing a song. Very good. Let's move on to the next page. Okay, at 12. 자, 우리 친구들 몇 시예요? 12시. 12시, 12. 자, 영어로는 noon이라고도 해요. Noon at 12. 똑같은 단어예요. 자, so at 12, what time? 우리 12에는 무엇을 하죠? Yes, it's lunch time. 아까 아침은 영어로 뭐였어요? Breakfast. 점심은? Lunch. At 12, it's time for lunch. Billy loves 12. He eats his sandwich. 자, 우리 친구들도 다 점심시간은 너무 좋아요, right? What did you guys eat for lunch today? 우리 친구들은 오늘 점심에 뭘 먹었어요? What is Billy eating? 우리 빌리 친구는 뭘 먹고 있죠? He eats sandwich. Sandwich. 그리고 apple, yogurt at noon. 샌드위치와 요거트, 사과를 noon. 아까 noon은 12시. 12시에 먹고 있어요. 와우! Healthy lunch. 건강한 점심을 먹고 있는데요. He looks really happy. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Okay, how do you feel after eating lunch? 점심을 먹으면 어떻죠? You're very tired and 졸려요. 잠이 와요. Sleepy. Sleepy, 잠이 오다. So, at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, 오후 1시에는 Billy gets tired. 졸려요. He always has his nap at 1. 그래서 1시에는 nap. 낮잠을 자다. 낮잠을 자다. Nap, 낮잠 자다. So what does he do at 1? 1시에는 뭘 한다고요? He has his nap. Okay. Shh, I think he's sleeping. Let's move on to the next page. Okay, now he's awake. 다시 일어났어요. And what time it is? Can you tell me? 자, 몇 시인지 말해주세요. It's 2 o'clock. So at 2 o'clock, Billy plays inside. 우리 빌리 친구가 2시에는 inside, 아까 recess에는 outside, 밖으로 나갔지만 안에서 놀아요. He tries to make a big puzzle of a big house. They are trying to make a big puzzle. 퍼즐을 만들고 있는데요. 퍼즐 모양이 big house, 큰 집에 대한 거예요. Do you guys like making puzzle? But cannot finish in an hour. 한 시간 만에 끝내기는 좀 무리였어요. Because it's a big puzzle. But still doesn't matter. 상관없어요. Why? Because he's having fun. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Okay, can you tell me what time it is now? It's already 3. So at 3 o'clock, some of Billy's friends go home. 3시에는 빌리의 친구들이 집에 가요. But his mom is still at work at 3. 하지만 우리 빌리 친구의 엄마는 3시에도 일을 하고 계세요. So he stays at school. So 빌리 친구는 학교에 계속 있어요. But it doesn't matter. 상관없어요. Because he has a lot of fun at school. 학교에 있는 것이 너무 재밌으니까. Okay, let's move on to the next page. So what time it is now? It's 4 o'clock. At 4 o'clock, Billy loves to play with the toy cars. 슝슝. 뭘 갖고 논다고요? Toy cars. Zoom, he says as he races with his friend at 4. 아, 경주를 하고 있구나. 경주. Car race. Race는 경주. Zoom, he plays with his friend the car race game at 4. Okay, let's move on to the next page. So, it's already 5 o'clock. And 5 o'clock is time for snacks. Yay! 간식 먹는 시간이에요. Don't you guys love snack? 우리 친구들도 간식을 정말 좋아할 것 같은데요. Today, Billy tries something for the first time. 처음으로 뭐를 시도를 해보는데요. 뭘 먹었을까요? Can you guys guess? Yes, kiwi. Billy tries kiwi fruit for the first time. He loves it. 너무 맛있어요. Kiwis are very tasty, right? 5 o'clock is very sweet. 5시는 매우 달콤한 시간이에요. Why is that? Kiwi is really sweet. Snacks are sweet. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Okay, now it's 6 o'clock. And 6 o'clock is really good. You know why? 6시는 정말 좋은 시간이에요. Mommy! Billy always says at 6 o'clock. Yes, Billy's mom came to pick him up. Mommy always comes at 6. 우리 엄마가 항상 6시에 빌리를 데리러 와요. Very good, right? Let's move on to the next page. Okay, now Billy is at home. 우리 빌리 친구가 집으로 왔어요. And time? It's 7 o'clock. Dinner time! Mommy always says at 7. 저녁 시간이에요. 자, 아침은 breakfast, 점심은 lunch, 저녁은 dinner. Very good. It's dinner time. Billy runs downstairs to eat. 자, 저녁을 먹으러 밑으로, 아래층으로 뛰어와요. Wow, he must be really excited to eat dinner, right? So, what time does he eat dinner? 우리 빌리 친구가 언제 저녁을 먹는다고요? 7 o'clock, he eats dinner. Okay, very good. So now it's 8 o'clock. It's getting dark outside. 8시가 됐어요. 밖에는 이제 거의 어두워졌을 것 같은데요. Billy always plays a game with mommy. 빌리 친구는 엄마와 함께 게임을 해요. Wow, I think they are playing card games. 카드 게임을 하고 있네요, right? Billy wins the game. 빌리가 게임을 이겼어요. Congratulations, Billy. 축하해, 빌리야. Card games can be really fun. 카드 게임은 정말 재밌어요. Right? Okay. Oh, Billy yawns. 우리 빌리 친구 하품했어요. He must be tired. 되게 피곤한 것 같은데. What time is it? 지금 몇 시죠? 9 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock. Time for bed. 자러 갈 시간이야, Mommy says. Billy always goes to bed at 9 o'clock at night. 빌리 친구는 항상 몇 시에 자러 간다고요? 9시에 잠을 자러 가요. 자, 엄마가 빌리에게 굿나잇 말해주고 있어요. And he's lying on his bed. 침대에 누워서 잘 준비를 하고 있어요. Good night, Mommy, Billy says. 빌리 친구도 말했어요. He closes his eyes and thinks about all the fun time had today. 그리고 오늘 있었던 모든 즐거운 일들을 생각하고 있어요. As he falls asleep, 잠에 들면서. Wow, Billy had a really good day, right? 우리 빌리 친구 정말 좋은 하루를 보낸 것 같은데요. 우리 같이 잘 자 이렇게 말해줄게요. Good night, Billy. Okay, did you guys like the story? 오늘 읽은 얘기가 재밌었나요? Billy had a really great day, right? 우리 빌리 친구는 정말 재밌는 하루를 보낸 것 같아요. What about you guys? 우리 친구들은 어때요? Did you have a good day? I'm sure you all had a great day. 우리 친구들도 오늘 재밌는 하루를 보냈을 것 같은데요. If you didn't, don't worry. Tomorrow will be a more fun day. 만약에 오늘 재미가 없었어도 내일은 더 재밌는 일들이 많을 거예요. Okay, you guys did a great job today. 우리 친구들 오늘 너무너무 수고 많았어요. 선생님은 다음 시간에 더 재밌는 얘기로 다시 돌아올게요. I'll see you next time. Bye!